Tonight on News 5, landlords to pass on property tax rebates to tenants in full. The government will see to it with a new law. Malaysia's battle against COVID-19 seems to be working. The WHO sees signs the infection curve is flattening. And all HDB lift buttons to have a disinfectant coating so lethal,
when the germs land on the surface, there will be physically rupture.
The full story is at 9.